Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the tools here in Sector. Prepare for the future.
Out like civilized folk, or are you just gonna bash on my theater some more? You finished tearing the place up now?
Is it over?
What? Are you
I'm not sure.
I'm sorry. It just seemed like you guys might be in trouble.
Trouble? Nah. But keeping those idiots entertained was what kept the lights on. Not exactly sure what we're gonna do now.
To hell with him!
Oh, Preether. Mm-hmm. You caught the...
Right. She's clearly talented.
See? At least someone knows skill when they see it.
It ain't your fighting skills I'm concerned with. So here's my predicament.
And if you ain't bringing in caps, little bird, you ain't an asset. You're a liability. To me, and to yourself. So, here's what I'm thinking.
What say? Look, you...
Me?
Sure. I could use someone watching my back.
Good. It's settled then. And here, take this.
Now just wait a second.
You don't need to worry about me. You ain't, well...
You're a real son of a bitch. You know that, Tommy?
You don't have to tell me.
I guess you just come find me then when you want to head out.
Kate.
So, you're ready to head out?
Ready.
About time I got out of this place. Let's go.
Spy on
you. I hope.
Hey.
Sure. Need. Have a minute? That's something.